Yep, yep, Jehu, I'm Jackson. So you want to be a Winter Olympic champion, but you live in the middle of butt nowhere. Never fear, I'm going to teach you how to train for the Winter Olympics in rural Australia. You have to find a Winter Olympic trainer. Hey Craig, can you train me for the Winter Olympics?
But it's like 37 degrees every day, and I'm not even qualified.
All right, he'll do, let's go.
But I'm just your average farmhand trying to yield me crops.
You have to adapt Winter Olympic sports to your own surroundings so you can practice them. To practice speed skating, strap on some rolly boys. Fuck me!
Focus on technique, Jackson.
We're gonna practice curling.
We don't have any snowboarding out here, but we do have sandboarding.
Look, as his trainer, I'm a bit concerned about his form and technique, but I'm also just a local farmer, so I have no idea what's going on.
Look, I'm not saying I'm the next Scotty James, but I am saying I'm the one after the next one. I'm gonna also practice figure skating. I think on the day there won't actually be a clothesline in my road, so that's definitely something I'm gonna have to adjust to.
Because it's so hot here in Australia, we've gotta find ways to acclimatise to the cold weather of the Winter Olympics.
This is called face fridge.
Lachlan, have you done your face fridge today?
Yeah, I'm doing it now.
Excellent. To be honest, I'm just telling them to do random things, and they're doing it all. So to practice for the bobsled, we've got this bathtub.
Our bobsled doesn't actually move, so the first time we use a real bobsled will be on the day of our event.
Well, training's all done. I'd call it a day, but it's already called that. Yeah, look, it looks like they're on their way to be our next competitors in 20-something.
Thanks for watching the video.
Yeah. Alright, Dad, what do they need to do on the YouTube?
Well, they need to subscribe.
They need to subscribe.
To what?
To us.
To Fairbairn Film.
Look, alright, you maybe enjoyed the video, so like it.
And subscribe.
Maybe write a little comment.
And subscribe.
Maybe you're too shy to write a comment, but just write one anyway.
Feel the rhythm!